letter number 10, plant word. Yesterday we read about trees and shrubs. Okay, today our topic is herbs. See here, herbs. Some small plants have soft and greeny stems. They are called wheat, mustard, sunflower, grass. They are called herbs, and they are the example. You see the picture of wheat, mustard, sunflower, and grass. These all are herbs. Okay? Then, part of a plant. You see the beautiful picture. Very nice. See the part of a plant. You see this is a root, R-O-O-T, root. Then what is this? Oh, yes, branches. B-R-A-N-C-H-E-S, branches. Then, there's only one branch, one tiny hair. Then this is fruit, F-R-U-I-T, fruit. Then ye kya hai? Patte, leaf, L-E-A-F, leaf. Then what is this? Ye kali hai, B-U-D, bud. And this is flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. And stem, S-T-E-M, stem means tana. Aur niche kya hai? Mitti ke niche kya hoti hai? Root. R-O-O-T. These are the all the name of parts of the plant. Okay? So, today your chapter is over. Go home and read the chapter carefully. Bye-bye.